You don't need to be single to celebrate Galentine's Day. What you need is a reservation and friends who don't mind sharing everything. Get that large table on OpenTable. Get it, girl.